whenever I'm scared or unhappy, I try to think of nice things.
What kind of things?
Yes.
What kind of things?
Nice things.
Yes, nice things like, skies full of stars. Or green meadows. Daffodils. Or raindrops on roses. And whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles. And warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream colored ponies and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things. And then I don't feel so drops on
roses
and whiskers
on kittens.
Bright copper kettles and
woolen mittens.
Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream colored ponies and
crisp apple trees.
Doorbells and sleigh bells
and schnitzel with noodles.
Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember.
Dr. Tulip Mark, and the children are now appearing in The Sound of Music at the Apollo Theatre in London.